team. Scottsdale Service to Burn Road Festival.
Right there. Concentrating on double wielding cameras right now. Bring her in, boys. Bring her in, boys. How about you? How about you? Come on, Jen.
This train will call at Edinburgh Gateway.
Here?
Yeah.
Here? Here? What? What? Okay. Alright, we're on the train. It's a little chaotic there at the entrance. I said it was a little chaotic there at the entrance. You get in the entrance and everybody would just stop. They're like, hey man, hey there, man, let's hang out and let's look at the train. Oh. I didn't really want to go backwards. I didn't really want to ride backwards. But there's no seats riding forward.
Well, I guess it depends which way the train is going.
So we're going backwards. Gonna be riding this train backwards. Okay, I'm gonna get a little bit of a video.
You have your ticket, right?
Okay, here we go. Here we go. Coming on through. Coming through. All aboard, coming through. Alright, I've got to end this in 3, 2, 1. Going across the river in the train. Look at that.
That's cool on this side.
That's awesome. This little island down there. Weird. What is that?
That's really cool.
Yeah, we were gonna thinking about taking a car to the Highlands to hike, but it's just too far. It's okay, so we're at the Highlands event in Burntisland. These cliffs, these mountains up here are the remnants of a old volcano. And right now we're watching
a dance competition. This would be Leah and Maddie if they lived in Scotland.
They basically do this Scottish dance, and they're judged on it. And it's about to start again. Right?
Same song.
Yep, the same song over and over. right there. They're all judged on this Irish dance right there. Watch. Watch. And I guess it's a track event too. See? Some runners running by. Here we go. Watch. There they go. Basically a carnival, but they have track events. Are you taking a video?
Yes.
Opening start of the Highland Games here in Burntisland. Here they come. Would be Maddie's group if she was Scottish.
Let's put sunscreen on too.
Oh yeah. I'm glad I put sunscreen on.
Did you put sunscreen on?
Because it's so intense. You're joking, right? Did you put sunscreen on?
Yeah, I put sunscreen on.
You did?
Yes. To protect my delicate
skin. I'm not putting any sunscreen on.
Protect my delicate skin so I don't get wrinkles.
Oh, look at this. It's like a king and queen or something. Zoom into that.
Could we have 7 years, 8 years, and 9 years for dinners, please? 7 years, 8 years, and 9 years for dinners for the sword. 7 years, 8 years, and 9 years, please.
Big dude's warming up.
I don't want to jump in. Right, you come in.
I'll leave us two wells of at least